Who's next?
So I guess we go to Salamis. We did. Oh, we had to jump. Oh, we got to get to that point. Maria.
Son vainos senos parosteros. Taco. Oh my gosh.
No, Sawa, you were doing good, man. Then you starting to get bad again. What happened? Sad if this is like supposed to be hype for this story.
Yeah. This is getting loud. Need to cut those nails. That's how you get bacteria. It's okay, you have two.
Yeah,
if you were in China, she would have been dead anyways.
Exactly, shit.
You Japanese.
Both of them would have been dead.
Exactly.
It's a boy, is it a boy or an abortion? Yeah, your phone is all the way over there.
I put it on the charge.
Oh.
I didn't want to look at it. I know. I know what that is. No!
Gee, who else? Think about it real hard.
Which,
That's nice.
I just want one more.
I'm out of intro. You know you're supposed to reply 30 seconds or less.
I did. Wait, these are different people, though.
Where's he getting? He has a whole bundle of bananas. That was not in your pocket. I'm sorry.
Oh,
that was not in your This motherfucker got an infinity pocket for real. Wait, and those are leftovers.
The hell?
Get her, man.
Whose room is he in?
Maria's.
Can you like just go talk to I? This over with.
That'd have been too easy, dude.
What an asshole. What an actual asshole. Told someone, he told me Bakari kawaii gateiru shigoto bakari de some I can't read. Sonde moku Akara watashi wa ie o.
This was your redemption and you fucked it up.
I know what it means basically. Dad. I'm scared to go something. Anyways, your work's too important for me. I'm gonna leave the house. I'm running away. You don't have time for me. He told me it's more important to me to you than me. Your work's more important. Still on the thing?
Pretty much. Alright, it's over now. Still in the room though, so there's nothing exciting going on.
He thought back to his early exchange with Kajiwara. If you get angry, you show it. If you get sad, you know it. You show it. It's human nature to let other people. But what if doing that hurts the other person? That's when you apologize, sir. Fuck out. This is between me and my slam on my wife.
I told you ain't nobody touched that in years, man.
Ain't no He doesn't understand humans, but he understands sexual desire. Man. He puts her in an Aya Kamiki wig, and he just grinds. Let the man grind. All right.
That's the main thing. He probably grinded on his daughter, but not that one.
I am disgusted, sir.
But
this hand.
Also intrigued.
I am intrigued. Go to jump point.
The wrong fucking jump on my dummy.
There's only one, I thought. You went to Kenji Osawa, I thought.
Yeah, but this, we are, oh, right. No, yeah, that's it. I'm retarded. Take a dumb ass, it's fine. Hey, yo, bitch, open the door.
So phone rang him in no
honestly coke. The way this game going, it don't seem like they wrapping up shit fast enough.
It doesn't.
I feel like this is gonna be a shit we're gonna lift on the cup.
That or we got our hopes up with the trophy list, and so we've been running toward an ending that does not exist. But see, Maria made it look like it was about to end.
I swear to God, just go pay 18 right now.
Don't be too angry with you. What did the wife do?
No, I'm letting Osawa say he can practically feel the finger pointing to him on the other end of the line.
Oh.
You know, I'm no coward always pointing at people.
Oh.
Here, bitch. If I'm sad before this went, give a shit if she was in love with him. You just want to learn? I mean, okay. Take the teardrop. I need you.
Oh, sorry. Go back to the previous two.
So they just, he basically just can't talk to her. And
at the mention of Tanaka's name, I slowly, don't just tell me what you want. Hurry up and get to the point.
Yeah, because he's thinking that, you know, of course, she got his password, so these are two options.
So no time to miss words. Did Tanaka give you, there was something else I needed to hear from him, so.
Cause, I mean, I'd just be straight up at this point, but it just, you know, maybe if he actually cares about it, then be.
B, probably. B. Did you ever love me? I let out joy, love.
Yes, I did share love. Did he ever, she ever love him? Did she ask him the same question back?
Oh. But what would you even know about how I feel? I'm sorry, don't apologize, actually. You say that, but isn't it because of me that you and Tanaka weren't able to stay together? You just would have been short with her. She would have thought you're just a emotionless bastard, which we are.
Yeah,
but it's all for manipulation. I mean, we care.
Of course, we care.
I don't give two shits. Fuck this bitch. I mean,
I said we care.
We do. Yeah.
Yeah, we care.
Yeah.
Damn, another jump point?
I feel like his might be the culminative. The culminative.
Culminative, yeah, I guess.
I can't English. So I guess we need to, like, keep jumping back to his from various other people.
Alright, let's go to Ashita.
What time is he at? 7?
Oh, no, he's right at the end, so. Yeah, he's right. He's probably gonna wrap it all up. I'm gonna go to Ashita. Alright, Kano's gonna be hyped.
Yeah. Man, we come full circle.
I do feel like either this ain't game or, you know, on the cliffhanger, it's gonna be more than this game than the trophies let on.
Yeah.
Oh, look, this bitch has considered it too.
His father are after the same thing. Stanley said, is that just a coincidence? It didn't sound like he thought so. Hold up, Auntie Growl, leaning in from the back seat. Yeah, my dad's way out of line, but he did what he did for the day. He wouldn't work with terrorists. Yeah, everybody just had fucking ideas at the same time. If you achieve your goals using accidental means, the outline becomes blurred. Not only have they put together a perfect plan, they've purposely left certain tiny holes in it. I just like how so many civilians are learning about this top secret fucking plan. Looking at Archie's punk ass, I'm like, this dude is nothing but a former street punk.
Pretty much, and he got off, and Norcott was just some journalist and got caught up in the shit.
I guess, technically speaking, that's undermining the fact that, you know, his dad
was trying to... His son's back.
So I'm talking about Archie. Talk that trash to the white boy. Who the fuck about Jack?
Damn. I can't tell me.
My eyes are tired of lights.
Getting a little too close, my dude. Oops.
Okay, so I'm definitely leaning toward B here. Because they want to spend more time together because of him rushing into the situation.
Wait, his anger rising, Archie packed on the Archie walked at ease.
I feel like he might do something stupid if he does, eh?
Probably. But Stanley's just going to make him pick up the pace anyway. So, yeah, I would go with B. Hit the weights. Oh shit. Imagine Archie and so imagine a world where Archie had his mother. That wouldn't be mean clean.
Be Mr. Clean, bitch man.
Fucking meditating under a waterfall with a bald ass head. Parent participation. Each neat song. You know, you guys could have just said 1, 2, 3. I'm just saying. Somebody would have pushed me into that when I was young.
I had a chance. I didn't jump on it. Oh, that was in high school still. I didn't stick with shit when I was a kid, so. I didn't stick with that. I didn't stick with soccer. Some other shit I didn't stick with either.
It's okay. I didn't stick with anything either, to be honest. Besides gaming.
Pretty much. I think that's what it was. You know, I was such a nerd and even around the area, not so many people was into that kind of stuff, so it was like, I mean, yeah, I can hang out with more people, but what are we gonna do?
Yeah. Stole his woman.
And then he killed him.
How the fuck did you forget this? I know you're a dumbass, but still.
It's just his name, though. He don't know what it looks like.
Still, though, I feel like he would have picked that up, especially when Stanley asked him, have you met Detective... Like, I feel like at that point, I would have asked questions.
Yeah, I mean, at this point, but most of the game, you know, they only seen the guy come with a gun. And especially see some random stranger come with a gun, you ain't gonna think of like, oh. Wait, are you the person my dad told me about years ago?
But I guess I would, in my mind, I would have pieced together old friend that my father mentioned. There's this random guy.
Yeah, but that, I don't think you would pick it up in that situation. Think about it. You know, a girl, first thing you see is a guy pull a gun on the girl. You grab or run off, then you know the guy's chasing you with the gun. Yeah, he calls out your name out the blue, but your first thing, I don't think your first thought would be, oh, this must be one of my parents' friends.
No, I mean, like, after Stanley says something.
Oh, yeah, now after that, maybe, but yeah.
No, I wouldn't put that together until I met Stanley. And I'd be like, the fuck? Which, I mean, I give him props for putting together that his father was,
Yeah.
Shit out of his dad.
Yeah, you basically use on your phone. There was a picture of him standing over dad on the floor. He was talking about something about holding back, so I guess he didn't know how to hold back and he beat the shit out of him.
Bitch. Fuck him up till you can't stand no more. Music going?
Yeah, the ladies fall out. Oh. That one with his bloodlust was born. I really don't feel like it's gonna be the end.
I know it's not.
I said, is this some more time after this, or This is only the first game. It's another one. So you gotta watch the anime to get the rest of the story. Last day, I'd be too embarrassed. My son beat my ass that bad. Get him.
I should resurface from his memories to hear Stanley talking on his phone. I see, so that's what's going on. Once we're finished with these things in Dolgenzaka, I'll bring Tomo right back to the precinct. Who the fuck are you just talking to? What was that just about? By bringing... What was that about just now? I think it's the right answer. It's irrelevant who it is. It's what's important is what it is.
Aztec?
Yes. Yes, indeed. Yeah, this is not like...
Yeah, like the climate. The only thing I think of, maybe that last hour is going to fly by and wrap everything up. I'm kind of ashamed in there. Take y'all shoes off like that. That's disrespectful as fuck.
Shit, Daisuke about to be like, about to throw some hand.
Fuck is that?
He's like, shit. It's not like I'm gonna have issue doing this again. Even I can
even
tell.
He can tell. Bust in with the gun.
Oh shit, what the fuck's about to happen? Yo, I'm so hype.
Oh, you fuck.
next time, bullshit. I actually got pumped up there for a second. They're playing with my...
17-25.
Damn. They're playing with my emotions.